Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Attractio, the very weird reality show.
Here's me again! I know you're clever, but it's my job to remind you, any button interacts with every object with the same color, including doors, lasers, and anti-box barriers.
I never miss anything.
Okay. Got it. Now then, on we go. Checkpoint here. Can I take this? No, I can't. Which means... what to me? Oh. That's right. I can take this box with me.
Very good, Mia. Let's check out the next contestant.
That wasn't such a long drop, so I'm fine.
The last contestant is Kier. He's from the suburbs of the South Sector on Earth. He's a worker in a local White Arcs assembly plant. He grew up with no family, but thanks to his dedication and hard work, he succeeded.
I want to claim the monetary prize. Not for me, though. I want it because I want to help. There are a lot of people that live every day in a situation like mine or worse. I want to build houses, improve some schools, and perhaps healthcare centers. I want to give people the chances I didn't have. I want to change lives for the better.
Okay. Well, now we know his backstory. We are getting bits and pieces of information about the history that these people live in, but not much else, if anything.
You'll find everything you need in the next room.
Thank you.
Okay. Green, red, and blue.
All you need to do is climb those green
platforms to get my new gadget, right?
It looks like we have a fan here.
So once a block goes in there, I can't get it out. In that case, block, you're coming with me. Come on, come on. There we go. One checkpoint. Okay, careful now.
I have fixed gravity direction. Up, down, left, right, forward, and backward.
That's right. Change the gravity direction of those four boxes to deactivate the lasers at the exit. If I wasn't so smart, maybe you could have my job.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Yeah, you. No. Don't do that to me. Ha ha ha. I don't like this joke anymore. Thank you.
The Entertainment Space Station is the biggest artificial satellite in the solar system. It has been host of the Attraction Games for several years. It is a great privilege to be able to walk in the ESS and during your visit on one of the greatest structures ever built by mankind.
Okay. I like the gun. It's much better than the gravity gun from Half-Life. Yeah, this is a very strange reality show, but it's not bad so far. Can't wait until they start trying to kill me. Okay.
Obviously, you already learned how to use the shifter gun. If you don't die in this chamber, I bet you have a chance.
No, can't do anything with that. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Oh, that's nasty. All right. So we want to put you here. Send you forward. Now down. Okay. Come on. Come on. A little bit farther.
Excellent. Now you should understand that gravity boxes interact with the rest of the world, just like the other boxes.
Yes, yes. I realized that earlier. Well, this has been an interesting game so far, so no stopping quitting now.
It looks like your past isn't making you very popular.
Whose fault is that, huh? Did I just see something fall? I jumped.
It looks like your past isn't making you very popular. That box is moving too fast for you, boy.
Slow motion effect? Who needs that?
Okay. I had it. Like this. Got it. There we go. This is bizarre. Not a bad bizarre, but just a bizarre game show. Which revolves around gravity. Not a bad show. Be better, but not bad.
Frankly, I wasn't expecting you to get this far. And now, we have to give you two gifts.
Oh, yay. And that would be some sort of boot, from the look of it. Yep, the gravity boot.
You activated your gravity boots.
All right.
And if you do not die before, you'll have a shifter gun very soon. You with a gun? Maybe it's not the best idea.
Oh, haha. Going down, or in this case, up. I can't tell. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? This goes by oh so slowly. There we go. I have a feeling I might need this, so. Ooh, so close. Yet so far. Let's see. Ah, it's up there. right. Come on. I need you. This side. Really, you're gonna be that stubborn? Come on. There we go. Okay, now that's funny. Ow. Okay, so don't do that. No. Wrong button. Okay, so anything that brings us away from the wall is bad. The wall keeps it from going anywhere. Alright.
Extremist group Bogenhand has become a very dangerous threat in the safety of the sources. They have been able to expand their power and terrorist ideals over several cities. The planet's governments are working with Wyrmouth's intelligence department to stop this menace. Being a member or an ally of the terrorist group is a felony.
Okay. Yeah, that works. All right.
Careful, girls. He's armed now.
Well, in that case...
Dalek solved this chamber! Maybe this convict is more than just disappointments.
Yeah. I had a feeling you would say something like that. So... go that way. Thank you. Whoops. There we go. It's stuck on the camera. All right. Off we go. All right. The long route. I'm gonna have to probably speed this up in post, but. Oh well. Okay. You do? Stay still. There we go. The slow-mo. 3, 2, 1. Voila. would hurt. No, I'm back as Mia.
Be careful, Mia. That box should be about 25 times your own weight. It would be a shame if you crushed those pretty bones.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
I don't think so. That worked. Okay. Come here. Oh, we can't move that thing. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Here goes nothing.
Impressive!
They're starting to try and to kill me. Well, that's good to know. The body falls faster the longer it falls. This is why portals are fun. Alright, who am I this time? Still Mia? Alright. Well, in that case, I will leave it here for now, and we will continue on in the next episode. So until then, see you guys.